Hello, I am Dr. Rajshekar, colorectal surgeon and a practicing proctologist in Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. Piles are nothing but bunches of blood vessels arranged in three groups inside the anal canal. Everybody has it. When more blood flows into those bunches and when they enlarge, we call them as piles. So when they enlarge, they are likely to bleed because the emotion goes over it, they are likely to rupture and start bleeding. So the causes of increase in that flow are, one is chronic constipation, when the patient applies lot of pressure to evacuate his bowels. Second is very tight anal opening, where again patient has to struggle to evacuate. Third is smoking, alcohol, chewing tobacco, all that, which will increase the bleeding tendencies and increase the pressure inside the piles. Taking very spicy food, which can irritate the blood vessels and cause bleeding. Fourth is pregnancy and heavy weight lifting and all, which will increase the pressure inside the abdomen, causing more flow into the blood vessels. Fifth is sitting for long periods. Sedentary type of life, or people who are working in IT industry and all, who are sitting for long periods continuously, more blood stays there and they cause enlargement of the piles. The other cause is stress, which can cause the sphincters to be very tight. So these are some of the known causes of piles. Piles and hemorrhoids are one and the same. Piles are usually used by common men. Hemorrhoids is a technical term for them.